ที่ฉันมีเธอมันทำให้เราทั้งสองต้องร้าวรานเมื่อรู้ว่าต้องจากไปแสนไกลเคยมีเธอกับฉันวันวานเอาจะนานเพียงใดความหมายยังอยู่ก็ทุกคืนวัน
Thank you. Let go. struggle between good and evil is the primal disease of the mind. Not grasping the deeper meaning, which is troubling my serenity. As vast as infinite space, it is perfect and lacks nothing. But because you select the object, you can't perceive its true nature. Don't get entangled in the world. Don't lose yourself in emptiness. Be at peace with the oneness of things. No errors will disappear by themselves. If you don't believe the tale, you fall into assertion or denial. Certain that the world is real, you are blind to its deeper reality. Denying that the world is real, you are blind to the selfishness of all things. The more you think about these matters, the farther you are from the truth. Step aside from all thinking. There is nowhere you can't go. Return into the root and find the meaning. For the mind harmony with the Tao, all selfishness disappears. Not even a trace of self-doubt. You can trust the universe completely. All at once you are free, with nothing left to hold on to. All is empty, brilliant, perfect in its own beauty. The world of things as they are, there is no self and no self. Do you want to describe its essence? The best we can say is not two. There is not two, nothing is separate. Nothing in the world is excluded. The enlightened of all times and places have entered into this truth. This there is no gain or loss. One instant is 10,000 years. There is no here, no there. Infinity is right before your eyes. Those who realize true wisdom, wrapped within this clear awareness, seeing as the universe, origin, imperishable. All the words and all the actions issue from the depths of worship. Held in my embrace, they know me as a woman knows her lover. Creatures rise, creatures vanish. I alone am here, Arjuna, looking out, amused, and deep within the eyes of every creature.
Yeah.
Oh,
คน
นที่ให้ความรักคือคนที่ให้ทุกสิ่งกับฉันด้วยความมั่นใจตราบใดที่ฉันมีเธอไม่ว่าเหตุการณ์อะไรจะหนักแค่ไหนไม่หวั่นแค่เราใกล้กันฉันไม่มีวันหวาดกลั
I'm not afraid to die. Ha ha ha!